Ward.
And when it comes to the Diocese of Beaumont, new details have been released on damage. 11 schools and churches in the diocese in total with some kind of flood damage.
That damage ranges from roof leaks to several inches of water inside the building. St. Maurice has the most amount of water inside the parish hall. We've learned construction is underway. For more details on storm damage, go to 12newsnow.com.